Now Miss Patty will have special music. Thank you.
Hey, I just want to read something real quick. This is about my friend Jesus, the one that Bea just talked about, and the one that we just learned about during the prayer request. Keep your wants, your joys, your sorrows, your cares, and your fears before God. You cannot burden him. You cannot weary him. He who numbers the hairs of your head is not indifferent to the wants of his children. The Lord is very pitiful and of tender mercy, James 5:11. His heart of love is touched by our sorrows and even by our utterances of them. Take to him everything that perplexes the mind. Nothing is too great for him to bear, for he holds up worlds, even kephas. He rules over all the affairs of the universe. Nothing that in any way concerns our peace is too small for him to notice. There is no chapter in our experience too dark for him to read. There is no perplexity too difficult for him to unravel. No calamity can befall the least of his children. No anxiety harass the soul. No joy cheer. No sincere prayer escape the lips of which our Heavenly Father is unobservant, or in which he takes no immediate interest. He healeth the broken in heart and bindeth up their wounds. Psalms 147, verse 3. The relations between God and each soul are as distinct and full as though there were not another soul upon the earth to share his watch care, not another soul for whom he gave his beloved son. This is from Step to Christ, and this is my friend Jesus, and I'm going to sing about him.